it right there. Okay. Now, we're going to tighten up the screws. Start with the GPU side. We're going to start with this one, and then this one. I'm going to tighten them up. Nice and tight. This side, we're going to go bottom, top, bottom, top in an X pattern. This is the CPU side, the large heatsink. This will help it sit nice and flush. Okay, that's one repaired Xbox case. See what that looks like. Okay. Now I'll set this back up here. Modified fan. This is the exact one I showed you in the last video. I'm gonna take that and just drop it right down in here. Telling you about getting past them capacitors in there. That's why I use the softer material. There we go. Nice and flush. Nice and flush. Okay. How that looks nice and flush in there. Okay, now try and get that focus down on there. Now we're going to reinstall the wiring. Yellow band goes to the box. If it don't have a yellow band, it'll have a yellow dot. Alright. Install that one. There, we're going to set that down in there like that. And then we're going to put our RF modulator back on. These don't need to be super tight, but they should be snug. Always use all the screws.
Okay. Now remember what I was telling you about this one covers the top of that heat sink there. And the metal casing, you see that little dark spot? This is where this actually sits directly on top of the heat sink. You can see that from the dust. Alright? That's going to go right on top. This little tab always goes away from that. Put that on here. Make sure it's nice and flush along there. Now flip it over and then we'll put our long bolt back in. Okay, I got the phone ringing, so I gotta stop for a minute again. Okay, let's finish bolting that down. I like to do four corners and then the middle. Okay, now we got that in there like that. I'm gonna put our button back on before we put the other half of the case in. It'll just, this part right here will just slide right into these two little pieces, and this right here will just click in, check it. It should make a clicking noise, it'll be working fine. And we're going to put the casing back on, flip it over, slide these together, they just clip back together like that. We'll put the top piece back on. Put the bottom piece on. This notch always goes to the face of the box. And then we're going to put the facing back on. Alright, this box is now done. I'll turn it on real quick. Okay, a couple hours of playing, we'll know whether or not she's going to hold. That's it for this one.